Problem number 58. The question related to problem number 58 is, what are the arguments for and against only the woman having to give consent to a termination of pregnancy? Now there are two standpoints over here to give the answer of this question. One is pro-life and the second one is pro-choice. So let's talk about the first standpoint key, that is the pro-life. Now, women should not have the ability to abort a human life, and even in Islam, it is considered to be a murder of a child. Then in Western society, the second standpoint key is very important, that is pro-choice. According to Western society, women has the right to decide that whether she wants to carry the fetus or not, because औरत ने आगे जाके बच्चे की परवरिश करनी है तो औरत को इतना राइट देना चाहिए कि क्या वो बेबी को फुल टर्म तक रखना चाहती है या उसको अबॉर्ट कराना चाहती है. सो लेट्स डिस्कस द प्रो लाइफ, दैट इज द फर्स्ट स्टैंड पॉइंट की इन डिटेल. नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू द आर्ग्यूमेंट्स इन फेवर ऑफ प्रो लाइफ इज दैट फीटस हैज गिवन अ स्टेटस ऑफ फुल ह्यूमन बींग. As the gestational age increases, the legal status of the fetus also increases. इसलिए अगर हम abortion की बात करें तो it is considered to be a murder. It is immoral, illegal. For example, children, or if the mother conceived within the marriage, then the child born is considered to be as children of God. अगर हम इन्हीं बच्चों को terminate कर दें तो क्या ये moral sin नहीं? So termination of terminating a child of God is considered to be a moral sin from the religious point of view. Now if the couple don't wish to have pregnancy, then if pregnancy occurs, then it is the result of carelessness on the mother's part. So if society starting accepting abortion as legal, then keep in mind that in future people will use this technique just for birth control. Now all children who are born, they have the great potential to show some things in front of the society, and even they can act of great importance in front of the world. So if a woman could possibly abort a fetus that could have grown up, और तो वो अपनी ना तो सलाहितें अपनी सोसाइटी तक को दिखा सकेगा ना वो वर्ल्ड वाइड इम्पोर्टेंस जीत सकेगा. सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द सेकेंड व्यू पॉइंट, दैट इज ऑफ प्रो चॉइस. हेयर व्हाट मदर्स इंड्योर्स बोथ मेंटली एंड फिजिकली, दिस इज व्हाट द प्रो चॉइस स्टैंड पॉइंट की सेज. Then there are some conditions in which the pro-choice is acceptable even in Islam. For example, in rape cases, baby could be a constant reminder to the woman of a trauma she experienced. So here termination of pregnancy is acceptable. Now keep in mind that abortion is an overall safe procedure. There are less than 1% of chances that the abortion can cause death of the female. So if the abortion performs before 21st week of pregnancy, then it is somewhat safe, but it results in major complications such as severe bleeding and infections. Lekin agar hum abortion ko illegal kar denge, then surely many women seek for abortion in secrecy. Agar ऐसी फीमेल्स में दे सेक्रीफाइस सैनिटरी कंडीशंस, उनको प्रोफेशनल केयर पूरी तरह से प्रोवाइड नहीं की जाएगी. इसी तरह बहुत सी एग्जांपल्स हैं कि इलीगल अबॉर्शन को इलीगल जिन कंट्रीज में करार दिया गया है, वहां पे हजारों की तादाद में औरतों की डेथ हो चुकी है.